after that bat, a long one there.
I mean, I just feel fortunate enough to be in the spot and to come through for my team. I feel like any player on our team could have done the same thing. Like I said, I just feel fortunate enough to be in the spot.
Is this extra special for you? I know it has been a little bit of a disappointing season for you at the start of the last few games. Is this sort of pick you up too, as well as the team?
I mean, personally, I just keep grinding, just working hard every day, trying to get better at, you know, infield and hitting at the same time. So, I mean, it hasn't been too much of a downer, just trying to get my team to win.
So when you come to the ballpark today and you see that your name's not in the starting lineup for the third game in a row, how do you take that?
I mean, obviously I'm not happy about it, but I can't just sulk and pout all day. I still got to get after it and get better at the things I know I need to get better at.
What are you thinking in the on-deck circle when you're watching the bat before you?
That I'm going to get it done? Yeah, that, I mean, it's the spot that we all want to be in, you know, and we forget to have fun sometimes, and I think some of us just tighten up and get too nervous or try too hard, but I think we're all working on just having a good time and having fun up there.
Were you frustrated on the foul balls?
Nah, man, I got good hacks, so I felt good about it. And I was pretty confident going into it, just watching them on deck.
After what about the pitch that you hit?
That I hit? I mean, it was two strikes, so I was just trying to battle, but fortunate enough to get a good swing on it and, you know, barreled it up and got it through.
Did you hit the fastball?
Yeah, fastball away, yeah.
Away?
Yeah. He had stayed away from you for a couple of pitches. You'd have fouled him both off, so you kind of keep hold on him?
Yeah, going up there was a couple guys that saw him, obviously, before me, so I asked him where they'd been pitching him, and the right-hander said that he'd just been going away, hasn't came in, so I figured just crowd the plate and see what happens.
Oh. Are you thinking getting a run there?
Oh, yeah. Tyler's... Yeah, I'm getting stingy up there, you know. I'm trying to get it done for the team, but like I said, not trying too hard, just having fun up there and having a good swing and not getting too nervous.
The 2-0 pitch you had to bring by, you got to use some confidence too.
I mean,
Was there ever consideration of taking it?
No, I was just trying, like I said, to put a good hack on it and see what happens.
Sometimes the coach might give you a 2-0.
Sometimes, yeah, if he's not throwing strikes, but I guess he had some confidence in me today.
Are you thinking, though, that run with Tyler Perrault the way he was?
Nah, I don't usually think about it like that. I think of it as he'll go out there and throw up a 0 all the time, so if we can get any kind of run from him, that'll help him out.
If you're in George's doghouse?
I feel like I've been in George's doghouse a bunch, but I mean, just gotta work through it and just grind out, just work hard every day.
What was the main reason you feel like you kind of descended a little bit? I mean, was it performance?
I couldn't tell you, man. I haven't really talked to him about it yet. We'll see about in a couple next days, see what he says.
So when you saw the ball go through the hole, what did you think?
Honestly, I wasn't that excited because I felt like, you know, I wasn't going to get it done. I was just confident going into it, knowing that I just had a couple good hacks and that it should happen.
Has that confidence not been there
in the year? I wouldn't say that. I'd just say that maybe just the results haven't been there, because we've had a lot of good swings with runners in scoring position, but just haven't got the ball down or hit it right to someone. So I feel like it's been a mixed bag of things.
George Cole is your number in the seventh inning to come in as a defensive replacement. Is there a sense that knowing you would possibly come up in the eighth that it's you gotta produce results tonight?
As soon as he told me that I was coming in, I had to go run in and put some leggings on and a thicker sleeve because I was watching the game freezing, so that kind of got me pumped up to get back out there and make some plays. Thanks, guys.